Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to track an iPhone. Hopefully, you're watching this video as to what to do in case your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch got misplaced or lost. In the event that you have misplaced or lost your iPhone, tracking it by playing a sound or displaying a message with a contact phone number on the lock screen if found is a relatively easy process, provided the following two conditions are met before your iPhone went missing is important. Condition 1. Find my iPhone has to be activated or enabled on your device. In fact, to put it bluntly, if Find My iPhone is disabled, your device cannot be located, placed in lost mode, or remotely erased using iCloud or the Find My iPhone app. You're basically up the creek without a paddle. Condition 2. By default, you're asked to set up a 4-digit passcode when setting up an iPhone with an Apple ID and password. Therefore, it's absolutely no reason or excuses why you would not do so, period. In theory, if you have misplaced or lost your iPhone that has a passcode, then it's already in lock mode, and tracking or locating it has just become a lot easier. In the unlikely event that you did not set a passcode on your iPhone, you're given a chance to do so when putting your device in lock mode. However, locating your iPhone has now become a matter of urgency. Straight to a demo. So, let's get started. The first thing to do in tracking your iPhone is Number 1. Don't panic. Number 2. Using your Apple ID and password, sign in to the Find My iPhone app from any iOS 8 device, or from a Mac or PC, sign in to iCloud.com and click the Find My iPhone icon. Number 3. After signing in, select all devices and click or tap on the device you wish to view its location on a map. From the demo, it's an iPhone 4. Number 4. Now if you believe that the iPhone might have been misplaced or is in close proximity, then click or tap on the Play Sound button, as demonstrated. Number 5. Alternatively, if you believe that the iPhone might have been lost, click the Lost Mode button. As mentioned earlier, if you didn't set up a passcode on your iPhone, then you'll be presented to enter and confirm a 4-digit passcode to lock your device. However, in this demo, a passcode was already set up. Therefore, you're immediately presented with the options of setting up a current contact phone number that can be called directly from the iPhone and a message that can be displayed on the lock screen, as shown here. The neat thing about the lock mode option, while using Find My iPhone from a browser or iOS 8 device, you can keep track where your iPhone has been over the last 24 hours. Furthermore, you can also update and edit the phone number and message accordingly at any time as your circumstances changes. Additionally, periodic emails are sent to your email address indicating where the iPhone has been tracked. Number 6. If you find your iPhone, to cancel lost mode, simply enter your passcode on your iPhone, or by going to iCloud.com as shown here. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks, and peace.